today's home HIIT workout is cardio. 10 different moves. I'm going to give you high and low impact alternatives. Now, the catch with HIIT training is you want to push yourself outside your comfort zone just a little bit on your intervals. And the process of repair and recovery after the workout is what creates the afterburn. So your body will continue to burn calories all day long. So on each interval, push yourself as hard as you can. Okay, 10 second lead in on the clock. Each interval is 45 seconds in length. And the first one is gonna be a 180 jumping jack. I'm gonna show you option one is low, option two is high. Four, three, two, let's go. Option number one is low. Two is high, so work as hard as you can. Three, 180 jack. Exhale up and inhale down. We're gonna move side to side here. Get nice and low into a squat as you touch the ground, so you're also working your legs. Exhale up and inhale down. Squeeze your tummy to work your core. Woo! 15 seconds to go. So you can always modify to a lower impact option if you get tired towards the end. Five, four, three, two, and 15 seconds to rest. Shake it out. We're gonna do a pop squat. Low, high, or double touch cross. In four, in three. Option one is low. Step in, out, out, in. Two is high to your thighs. Three, double touch, crisscross. Inhale down and exhale up. Get low in your squat. Bum down, chest up. Work your legs. Inhale down, exhale up. Squeeze your tummy. 15 seconds to go. Keep pushing yourself. And if you need to modify at the end, modify. Just do your best. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Woo! Okay, I'm getting warm. Squat and over up next. 15 seconds, shake it out, breathe. Low impact, high impact, or touch the ground. Three, two, option one. Squat and step. Option two, add a jump. Exhale one way, inhale back, get low at each end. Option three, touch the floor. Exhale one way, inhale back. So you always want to keep your chest up. Never look down to the ground, because we don't want that lower back to round down. We want to keep that spine neutral. 15 seconds, exhale one way, inhale back. Keep pushing yourself, you can do this. Six, five, four, three, two. 15 seconds to rest. Shake it out. Next up is high knees. Low impact or high. Again, push yourself on every interval. Three, two. Option one, low. Two is high. Get those knees up. Woo! Shoulders back, spine is up. Abs are tight. Work that core. Woo! So push that, push yourself outside your comfort zone. Focus on breathing. Nice and tight core. You can modify to low if you need to. 15 seconds. Breathe, breathe. 10. Last five, four, three, two. Rest. 15 seconds to rest and shake it out. Mountain climbers, low, high, or climber jack combo. Four, three, option one, tap, tap. Low impact mountain climbers. Option two, take it high. Three, One climber, one jack. Exhale one way, inhale back. Keep your bum low. We don't want your bum up here. We don't want it sitting down. Keep it in the middle. Exhale one way, inhale back. Squeeze your abs. 15 seconds. Almost there, breathe. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo! Shake it out, you're 5 minutes in. You've got 5 moves to go. We're halfway there. 4, 3. Option one, low jacks. 2 is high, 3 is a power pull jack. Inhale down, exhale up. Again, this variation is gonna work your legs, some of the largest fat burning muscles in your body right there. Inhale down, exhale up. Squeeze your tummy, work as hard as you can. 15 seconds to go. Keep digging, push yourself. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, ooh. 4 minutes to go. This is gonna be the pinnacle. You can jog it. Option one is a jog. That's option one. Option two, squat back in and up. Squat, step back. Option three. Exhale up. Inhale down. Burpee with the push-up. Exhale up. And inhale down. 20 seconds to go. Breathe, girls, breathe. Last 10. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 3 minutes left. You got this. Go deep inside yourself. Pull up that last little bit of energy. Butt kicks. In 3, 2. Option one. Low impact. Option two, high. So, move quickly. Get those heels up. Shoulders back, spine up, tummy tight. Breathe. Woo! Don't give up now. We're almost there. Strong core. Exhale and inhale. 20 seconds. Keep digging. Last 10. Abs, guys, abs. 5, 4, 3, 2. Whew. 2 moves to go. Traveling jump squat is up next. If you need to modify, you're going to do a quick body weight squat. In 4, 3, 2. Option one, quick squats. Option two, jump squat, travel. Exhale up, inhale down. So I want you to take off and land softly and then sink your bum nice and low to really target those legs. Exhale up, inhale down. Find a rhythm to your breathing to fuel your muscles. 15 seconds. Squeeze your tummy. 10. Exhale up. Inhale down. 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest. Your legs are burning now. 1 move left. Run squat. It's a fun one. Your alternative is a total body extension. 3, 2. Option one. Exhale up. Inhale down. Option two. Run, squat. run, run, squat. Exhale, inhale there. Get low in your squat. Bum down, chest up. 20 seconds. This is your last 20 seconds. Give it all you got. Breathe. Exhale, inhale there. Last 10. Squeeze your tummy. 8, 7, 6, 5. Get low. 4, 3, 2. Move around. Breathe. Have a drink. Recover. Woo! Amazing job. So that was 10 minutes of HIIT. As you can see, I'm sweating. I'm very out of breath. Push yourself on every interval. If you get through that once, that's an amazing HIIT session right there. If you can rest for a minute or two and repeat it a second time, even better. And if you can rest and do it a third time through, you're a superstar. If you like what I do, drop me a note. I'm happy to send you a free link to try a 1 hour complimentary virtual workout. I hope to see you real soon. Have a great day. Keep moving.